The King George whiting is a bottom-feeding marine fish that is endemic to Australia. King George whiting inhabit the temperate coastal waters of southern Australia in the Indo-West Pacific. They inhabit shallow intercontinental shelf waters, including bays and inlets. They are found in depths from around 6 to 650 feet. These relatively small fish are brown or dark olive green above and whitish pale brown or silvery below. The back and sides have uneven lines of small brown spots. The underside has no spots. The body is elongate and slightly compressed. Juveniles feed on bottom-dwelling amphipods and other crustaceans. As they grow larger, their diet expands to include things like polychaete worms, mollusks, and peanut worms. Their mouth is adapted for sucking up food off the seafloor. King George whiting are schooling fish. They are serial batch spawners. Adult fish spawn in offshore waters between March and May. Juveniles grow and develop among seagrass beds before moving into adjacent deeper water. They eventually migrate southwards as young adults to replenish the offshore spawning population. They are said to taste great. They are some of the most sought-after fish in the southern inshore waters of their range, especially during the warmest months of the year. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.